something I very, very seldom encounter from an older collection. From the Achenes mine, just outside Springbok, or Springbok and surrounds, crystals of magnetite, lovely large magnetite crystals in a host ore of chalcopyrite. So let me give you a sideways view. If you stand it flat, it's a little bit off center. So I would have it standing at a slight tilt like this on a turntable, maybe going that way. So let's have a sideways view going across like that. There you see those magnetite crystals jut out from the main matrix. Now let's have a look at the crystallization of the magnetite. Pretty large magnetite crystals. Other associations from this deposit, often we find garnet. I'm not sure, I think it may be a grossula garnet. I'm not all that good with colors, so if I give a color on garnet, it'll be a semi-educated guess. Size-wise here, we're looking at about half a palm size. Lovely example of magnetite from the Achenes, there's two names for this mine, Swartberg, which is the Afrikaans version, which can be translated into Black Mountain, so some may call it Black Mountain. Remember, this would be the Black Mountain mine in South Africa, not in Zimbabwe, or I think there's one in Australia as well. Or that's why I'll go with Swartberg mine on this one. Lovely piece.